What is up, everybody? I am MoshB, and welcome back to Mega Man 11. And before we get going with this, let's go to the parts store real quick.
Mega Man!
We are gonna buy this Energy Balancer Neo. Recharges all weapon gauges when you pick up a weapon capsule. So this really comes in handy. That way you don't have to select one at a time to refill. Just refills them all for you. So, sounds good to me. So next up is Torchman, guys. So without further ado, let's get to it. Now this stage can be a headache sometimes, just because the giant wall of flames that's trying to kill you. You gotta outrun it before it touches you. Okay, let's go ahead and I think we got enough Thunderstorm actually, so we're good to go.
If you would be a challenge, Torch Jutsu, the Flaming Fist!
Hi, burn!
Oh. Let's go ahead and refill this weapon charge real quick. I didn't even realize that I ran out. Alright, moving on next, we're gonna go after Blast Man. Feel for this guy.
Time to begin the countdown. Explosion. this art!
Got him. All right, guys. Well, that is it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. When we get back, we'll go ahead and beat Blockman and Acid Man, and then it's on to Dr. Wily. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment down below. Let me know what you think of this video, guys. If you want to keep on coming back for some more, please subscribe. Plenty more to come, guys. We are going to finish this game out. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will catch you guys on the next episode. Peace.